Hello guys, welcome back in my Let's Platinum Bloodborne. So we are traveling through Forbidden Woods. Trying to discover its mysteries. Yeah, we found some hidden path, but we're gonna just leave it for now. White church hat. Okay. Gonna go back down. We might return to this area, but okay. Safe place. Let's head and Jesus. Another blue elixir. Okay, doesn't matter. I think we can get there from the other side. We have this joker there. Was waiting to ambush us. Papers. Okay. Any goodies? Nope. Okay, so the hall was here and we drop down there. So we need to go in here. Alright. What the hell is this? Jesus. The one thing, yeah, that's another spot we could go. Cannot open from this side. Okay, that's looks like shortcut. How to deal with those? I guess I need to just run. Jesus. Okay. Somewhere we can fight, and the shards, and okay, all right, that was easy shortcut, not a huge shortcut, but still. many twin shards, I'm so happy. I think that's the only way we can go now. How to get back there? Up to those guys. There's nothing there. So we need to get. Go. Jesus. What the hell was that? That there is a cannon there. Oh my god. Okay. Jesus. So nice that they always drop the blood vials. That's very good. I would love to find the lamp though, and go home and upgrade. Hit me. Nothing in here. I'd like to know how to go up there. I think it's maybe that gate that the guy closed. Oh, actually, maybe we can go from the back. We could actually go around that house that was on the top. I wonder if I should go back in here, in there. No, not worth it. I'll just try to remember this area and go there maybe some other time. Okay. Ah, more shards. Perfect. Perfect. In here. All right. Let's get back. Where's our small? Someone patrolling there. Jesus, the wind makes you scared. makes you scared. Should I be here? Okay. Oh, they drop shards. That's good as well. Oh man, I hope I don't need to jump on those outside. No, no, I hope not. Okay. Dum 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 dum. Okay, there's something there. Why we are here? Okay. Oh, cannon. Okay, can it be? Okay, guys, I don't want to check it now. Like, I have no idea what's behind the corner, so. Here. All right, I guess there's nothing. Let's have a look. Cannon 30 strength. Large prototype fireman fashioned by the workshop heretics, the powder kegs. Use of this weapon is equivalent to looting a mounted cannon into battle, complete with its ridiculous weight, staggering kick, and lavish use of quicksilver bullets. Such a monstrosity was doomed from the start, and indeed its development was cut short, yet against impossibly gigantic foes it might be just the thing. Uses 10 quicksilver bullets. Nice. Okay, we need to drop down, but where would be good? Oh, probably here. Yeah. Okay. I definitely saw a dude patrolling here, but I don't know what happened with him. And to be honest, I really think like I should be holding a torch and get more light. That sound makes me nervous. Maybe this is a shortcut. What is this sound? What the fuck? What is this? remember firearm. Okay, I think that's the way to go. I think that might be maybe a shortcut or something. Maybe not. Okay. What? Device is not green. Okay. Interesting, interesting. We have so many souls again, and I'm feeling like we are getting close to the boss. That's what I feel. Don't forget your firearm. Oh, more of those. Damn it. I guess it might be easy to... I hope I won't die. Let me just open some shortcut or something and let me go and get the upgrades. That's what I need. Maybe. Is that the shortcut? More shards. Let's hope for that, guys. Let's really hope for that. Okay. I hope it's the hut next to the... Jesus, can't see anything. Yes! That's what I was hoping for. Exactly. Oh man, sweet. Okay, first thing first, upgrades. Got 13. I don't think will be enough to get to level 6, but yeah, we need what? 3 more. Upgrade cannon though. Wow, one upgrade. Look how much damage it rises. Wow. Do we need to repair anything? No. We got some new gems though. Whoa, blunt attack, but we don't have blunt weapon. 8.4 and this one. I think overall that's better. Oh, maybe. Could do this. Let's check the rifle actually. So that's a thrust, so we're gonna leave this one. We don't have much choice, so yeah, let's put it on Ludwig, the second one. Where is it? 8.4. that's a big upgrade. Okay. Damn, 30 to use the cannon. Welcome.
What is it, you? Very well. Let.
Okay, 25, 26. Why not?
Farewell, good hunter. May you...
Okay, so where we didn't go? We didn't go just up there behind, and we didn't go to where was the... Where was the hidden path? Forbidden woods. So we are not going to use the shortcut.
Away! Away!
Much better. Much better with the upgrade, guys. Can one shot again. Much better. Where was the hidden path? I'm trying to remember. We can kill this guy and jump down there. Oh, that's good damage. Jeez, how I'm not hitting him. Fine. Okay, we can go here and not deal with a huge chunk of... Okay, that's where this dude was. Okay, they're even going away. Going away. Is that the hidden path? No, that's where I fell down. Boom, 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 boom. Should we go up? Actually, no. That's fine. Let's get down here. Okay. Okay, so they start patrolling. To get the... Pebble, pebble, pebble. One hit, nice. Then this guy jumped on me last time. Okay. Yeah, bro, you. What about you? In here. Okay.
We're finished.
Bad. Okay, so we could go up in here. Alright. So the hidden path was before or after this place? Before. But first, let's check this. Is it? I wonder, is it open? It's open. Okay. No, no, no. Shit. Whew. Goddamn dogs. I didn't manage to switch fast enough. Okay. So we didn't check this area. I think that's where the guys are that dropped the fire bombs on you. Uh-oh. Hey, those dudes. Why this dude is there? Okay, let's try to fight him. Wow, we have 20,000 again. Souls. Okay. Ridiculous. At least he's dead. Fuck. Oh, and he gave a shard. That's actually, that was worth it. And 6 blood vials. I was hoping that now with the upgraded weapon we'll be doing much more damage to those dudes. Okay, I think there was nothing in here that we could do, okay. What? Beast something. Beast roar, force of beast roars, repels nearby foes and objects. Ah, that's for the magic thingy. That is going to be fun.
I must leave.
Come on, bro. Why it took me so long to do that swing? I don't know. Whoa, 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 guys. Can still reach me there. What the hell? Okay. I was thinking there might be some kind of secret here. Okay, I was actually thinking that there might be more hidden things in here. There is one though. A lot of crocodiles. Now, what to do now? Thank you. Okay, so now we can kind of go backwards and try to find that hidden path. I wonder about that, to be honest. Just don't remember what it was. Is it in here? What? Completely don't remember where it was. And in here we have this mess. Okay, we were here. Here was the area. Damn it, I don't remember. I guess we need to get back. Problem is with dogs. Dogs are gone. He was somewhere in here, was it? No, it's just very beginning. What? How I didn't trigger it before. Oh, sorry, hidden path was the other way, just completely before that, somewhere there. Okay, that makes sense, I think. So... okay, it's 300, okay. So we're gonna go, guys, and upgrade. And what we're gonna do, we're gonna return in here. Go to hidden path and... just after that, we're gonna continue forward. We have this awesome shortcut, so it should be okay.
Welcome. What is it?
Ooh, 3 points. I really want 30 strength. Yeah, that's good. Okay, that's cool.
Farewell, good hunter.
We had some extra shards, but I don't think it's gonna be enough. Okay guys, so we're gonna take a break in here. We know what to do next, so it should be all good. As always, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.